my brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, today the Holy Mother's Church celebrates the memorial of Saint Leo the Great, who served the Church as a faithful Holy Father in the 5th century. On this great feast day, Saint Paul, in his letter to Titus, presents few practical guidelines for all of us. For male elders, he says, be reserved, dignified, moderate, and sound in faith. For female elders, be the teachers of the right behavior, be an example for the younger women. And for younger men and women, St. Paul says, be sensible and be chaste. Be gentle in behavior and be sincere. In general, St. Paul says, have no ambition except to do good. God bless you all.